Welcome to Know Before Travel, where we discover the top places to travel. Ethiopia is a country located in East Africa, home to a rich culture that has earned it the name of Cradle of Mankind. It is renowned for its awe-inspiring landscapes, ancient religious sites, unique wildlife, and warm hospitality. Tourists can discover renowned national parks, ancient monuments, vibrant cities, and picturesque villages. The first top place to visit in Ethiopia is Lalibela. This ancient city is situated in the Amhara region of Ethiopia and is one of the most sacred sites of the Rastafarian faith. Pilgrims flock from around the world to visit the 12 rock-hewn churches that are carved into the mountain. The churches are known for their intricate stone carvings and striking architecture that has stood the test of time over 800 years. The second top place to visit in Ethiopia is Erda Ale. Located in the Afar region of Ethiopia, Erda Ale is the world's longest existing lava lake. Here visitors can marvel at the hot orange, boiling lava, steam and smoke engulfing the crater's rim. The area is part of the Danakil Depression, a desert known for its geological diversity and unique wildlife. Erda Ale is definitely an experience you will never forget. The third top place to visit in Ethiopia is Bale Mountain National Park. This wondrous national park is located in the Oromia region of Ethiopia and is home to numerous rare and endangered species. It is a great destination for adventure seekers as there are many hiking trails, stunning forests, canyons, rivers, and breathtaking wetlands. The fourth top place to visit in Ethiopia is Semien National Park. Located in the Amhara region of Ethiopia, this magnificent park is part of the Semien Mountains. It is known for its spectacular landscapes and unique wildlife, including endemic species such as the Gelida baboon, Wilia ibex, and Ethiopian wolf. The fifth top place to visit in Ethiopia is Blue Nile Falls. This majestic waterfall is an incredible sight to behold with its vast cascade of turquoise waters. It flows from the Blue Nile River, an important source of Ethiopia's water supply. Located about a day's drive from the capital, Addis Ababa, it is the perfect place to visit for a day. The sixth top place to visit in Ethiopia is Simien Mountains. This awe-inspiring mountain range is the highest in Ethiopia at an elevation of up to 4,533 meters. It is part of the UNESCO World Heritage Site and is a breathtakingly beautiful range that play host to dramatic mountains, escarpments, and a stunning landscape. The seventh top place to visit in Ethiopia is Aksum. Located in the Tigray region of Ethiopia, Aksum is known for its ancient splendor and religious sites. Visit Aksum Stele Park and marvel at the monolithic monuments carved out of volcanic rock. The Church of St. Mary of Zion, a traditional pilgrimage site, is also located here. The eighth top place to visit in Ethiopia is Gondar. This colorful city is located in the Amhara region of Ethiopia and is known for its wondrous castles and fascinating art. Gondar is home to the annual Ethiopian Epiphany Festival, which sees thousands of pilgrims make their way to Fasilitas Pool to celebrate. The ninth top place to visit in Ethiopia is Omo Valley. The Omo Valley in the Southern Nations, Nationalities, and Peoples region of Ethiopia is home to several unique tribes and cultures. Visit here to discover an untouched way of life and observe vibrant rituals, dances, and cultural festivals that are as old as the land. The 10th top place to visit in Ethiopia is Harar. Situated in the eastern part of Ethiopia, Harar is home to fascinating history and culture that dates back centuries. This vibrant city is known for its homes and has been recognized by UNESCO as a World Heritage Site for having a unique and authentic architecture. Harar is also home to the first Muslim sanctuary in the Horn of Africa. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.